There was a young man, Nick, who listened to rock. He sat in his bedroom, played with his guitar while strumming. His riffs were so sick. Playing that sixth string gave him a hard time when he was playing in rhythm 3/4. To ease his frustrations, he'd call up a helper named Joseph, musician in class. He put that guitar down and showed Nick his riffs and his licks, how to strum and to pluck. When he was all done, he wouldn't ask Nick to friendfully jam until Joe had to split. Cause he had to rush home to take a big shower to clean off from mowing in the front. But he spotted a girl who was rubbing her cloudy eyes cause she looked like she was in shock. Joe took her aside, showed her his big condo in the country where he liked to hunt. He asked her politely, would she show him her scarf that she's making as she knits and she knits. Just maybe she'd let him feel her nice tan hair, that shiny, but he had to be quick. Cause she then bent over to suck his big candy she was holding, and he checked his watch. She said to spread his whipped cream all over her bagels as she brought the cinnamon kind. You think that I'm dirty, but your mind's as sick as mine. It's sick as mine. It's sick as mine.